Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy Johnny Cage, and today we're back with Batman Arkham Knight. But I did some thinking, and I hate thinking, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna do it. Hold up. Excuse me while I do something quick. Okay, anyway. What? So I said, you know what, fuck it. I'm gonna play the game like it should have been played. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna look for shit, but I'm also gonna blah 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 blah. Got you under my skin. I've got you. Been out of me. Believe in my heart that you're really a part of me. Dude, my skin. Don't know what I'm doing. His teeth is yellow. Bro, goofy ass. Bro, look at that crusty ass face. Don't you know if you never can win? What do I do? Oh, Jesus, let's hear the shit out of me. That's nasty. This is how the Batman died.
Woo!
See, I know. I
9 months ago, Joker was cremated.
I pressed the button and burned the evil bastard alive. Myself, my bad.
And then we waited.
Guys, Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle, but it never came. It didn't come. Never mind. I'll be right back.
Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what?
A salad? That's what I thought, though. Thought I heard a pussy in my ears.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Is this Henry Adams missing? Have you seen this man?
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. There's a guy smoking over there, corner booth. Wait here. I'll have a word.
That motherfucker look like he's about to spook out and go some goddamn. In the corner booth back here. Sir, there's no smoking. No, I'm kidding. What's this? This guy.
Excuse me, sir.
There's no smoking in here.
Hey! Knock that off.
I just beat Pokemon Violet not that long ago. It was a fun game.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
6.3 million? God damn.
Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Damn, that's crazy to see that in the person.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Holy damn! And they broke that, that's crazy.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
Okay, I'm much neck, I'm good.
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Okay. It's creepy.
Where's Harley anyway? She just vanished at Arkham City shutdown.
Oh no shit, Sherlock, her love is murdered. Well, not really murdered, more just killed himself, so.
An entrance. How's the evacuation going?
Yes, sir.
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us.
They could make a remake of Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. But the only problem is Kevin Conroy's not alive anymore, so they have to take like old voice clips and use it.
Crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
That's so sad how Kevin Conroy died. And for those of you who don't know who Kevin Conroy is the guy that played the original Batman, and he also played Batman in the original games. Like this one, he's the voice. He's the voice that voices Batman in this game too. He voiced Arkham City, Arkham Asylum, and this one too.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Look at the knuckles. Holy shit. Hold on, let me get a.
Okay.
That's a nice pair of knuckles you got there, good sir.
Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
For those of you who do not know, I've played Asylum and Arkham City along with Origins. And I gotta say, whoever played Batman in Origins, I think it would go better if it was Kevin Conroy. That's my personal opinion. Crazy. Almost got hit there.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Now this is a non-upgraded car, so...
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Nice, that's beautiful. What's so... Oh my.
Call off your men, Jim.
Golf Oscar 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. What the? They just fired an RPG at us. Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tempt. Please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Ow!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Oh, that'd have been cool if I did a cool spin and everything. That guy still on? He's unconscious. Okay, this guy is terrified.
You lay a finger on me, they'll kill you.
I'm gonna snatch you up, bitch. Bitch, I'm gonna drag your ass.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Oh, hey, yo, bro. This is. Ooh, I'm a. Oh my god.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk! Or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay! She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break
the other
one.
I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Wow, chemical analysis, oh my god. I'm so cool like that, I swear. Does she text me?
Check the chemical
no,
analysis.
I'm sad, I
sure.
miss her.
Is
you bitch.
Scarecrow's new toxin, an uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer.
Right.
What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Alright. Wait, am I on mute? Just want to make sure. Oh, I ain't. Nah, I'm kidding.
This is the place.
Wait, what?
Check the penthouse on the top floor.
What's good?
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
I dare you to hit me. Bitch. Oh, yeah. Felt great. Now, oh. That is not... Okay. It's very nervous, but he says he's holding an AR, but he's holding a pistol. Questionable.
Sir, Batman is here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
Blah, blah, blah.
Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
Okay.
Try anything stupid, I'll blow our brains out.
That's not good.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Damn, that's crazy. See, me personally, I wouldn't be taking that like that disrespectfully. But then again, that's just me. Oh my god, you just got knocked the fuck out!
Something like a little natural immunity.
She's immune to the toxin, I guess? I remember when I used to play this game and it freeze right at this part and I always get pissed at it. Oh my.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Oh my.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me.
Mm-hmm. Let me guess, nature always wins?
Nature always wins.
See, it's sort of like a worm. Hey, fuck you, bitch. Batch! biatch. Biatch. Hello. That is the biggest troll in history. Like, you think that you're about to play as Poison Ivy and fuck people up, but then nah.
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered.
Sure.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good. Oh,
this
okay.
Tough. All it took was one tank.
Select from Batmobile remote. Batmobile remote. Remotely synchronize with the vehicle's combat and guidance systems to engage enemies or not navigate terrain.
Operational.
Ooh. Bap.
Riot suppressor engaged.
A riot suppressor? Oh, bet. You know what I always love doing?
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown.
Oh. Round and round and round the
of understatement as ever.
Wow.
Aura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
We gotta hit right here. Watch.
Missile barrage level 2 ready.
This is the millimeter cannon. This is. See the.
Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Bet.
Missile garage level 2 ready. Diagnostic test complete. Simulation complete. Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Jim, wait. Tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Fago request, I've created...
Toxin analysis.
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Fuck you. Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Where? Look who it is.
Ivy.
That's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Yeah.
Oh, good. Another cell.
I'm gonna have sex with her in this thing. Nah, Kevin. Psych, nah. I'm not no nasty, thirsty bitch. I ain't no simp. Nit.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Yes, ma'am.
Nobody's coming to help.
What's... Ooh, evidence room! Ooh, empty. Hey, look! Imagine this works. Oh.
Hi, diddle diddle detective.
Shut up.
I see you've begun.
Wait, whoa. Roboto electric chart. Give me that shit.
I am the Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can.
I remember playing this mission. This was a... It was an okay mission. Fine.
One electric charge gun used by Batman, aka... We don't like to ask. Batman dropped this here with the rest of the Arkham City evidence. Nice to have some of Batman's gear in the evidence room. Hope he doesn't ask for it back. One pair of shock gloves worn by the electrocutioner, aka Lester Buczynski. Joker hired this guy on the night of the Blackgate riots, and then he killed him. I heard Batman borrowed these for a while before handing them in. I guess he prefers beating up punks the old-fashioned way.
Nah.
One rifle and two wrist-mounted guns used by Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Another guy we had to let go after Arkham City got shut down. Still, that doesn't mean he got his toys back.
Good. I'm glad he didn't.
One Arkham Asylum branded shock collar, worn by Killer Croc, a.k.a. Waylon Jones. We found this thing in the sewers under Arkham City. And that ain't good, because it was supposed to keep that bastard under control.
That's crazy.
Two ceremonial swords, used by Ra's al Ghul. We found these at the bottom of Wonder Tower the night of Protocol 10. They were covered in blood. No body, though.
Oh, shit.
One stuffed bear in a canister of Titan formula. Owned by Bane, a.k.a. Unknown. We had to let Bane loose after the Arkham City fallout. Guy was messed up anyway. Serious Titan withdrawal. My guess, he's off somewhere getting clean. And he's not going to be happy when he comes back. One vial of Titan formula. One set of wind-up explosive false teeth. One pair of actual x-ray specs. One toy gun loaded with one toy flag and five real bullets. All used by the Joker. No known alias. It's one hell of a toy box. I'm glad no one's gonna play with it again. One custom tailored top hat worn by Jervis Tetch, a.k.a. the Mad Hatter. Guy's mad, all right. He tried to brainwash Batman in Arkham City. He got the Wonderland kicked out of him instead. I hated letting him go. This guy's too creepy to stay free. A selection of body parts belonging to Warren White, a.k.a. the Great White Shark. White got himself sent to Arkham on an insanity plea. He lost a few things other than his mind while there. Made the new look work, though, I gotta say.
Hold up. Warren White, Arkham City. Oh. Oh, okay. That's crazy. Damn. Oh.
One freeze ray, used by Mr. Freeze, a.k.a. Victor Freeze. We, had to stop playing with this after the commissioner caught us making ice cream. Freeze has kept quiet since leaving Arkham City. Maybe Batman finally talked some sense into him. One ventriloquist ventriloquist dummy, a.k.a. Scarface. This ain't the original Scarface. It's a Joker knockoff. Don't ask me why, but the clown took a liking to these creepy things.
And I do not. There's one right here, but there's no... Okay.
One laughing gas grenade, one snare trap, and one baseball bat. All used by Dr. Harley Quinzel, a.k.a. Harley Quinn, during a recent assault on the Bloodhaven police station. From what we gather, Scarecrow sent Harley to break out poison ivy from the lockup in blood. One black mask worn by Black Mask, a.k.a. Roman Sionis. Sionis never really recovered from the night of the Black Gate riots, the night Joker showed up. Roman was an old school gangster. Joker, well, I'm not sure what he was. One Tommy gun, used by Peyton Riley, a.k.a. the Ventriloquist. Or maybe the gun belongs to the puppet. I never really understood what's going on there.
I sold this at a Satalia, so...
Talia.
Yeah, I thought it was going to be a grieving thing. Just like in Arkham City when the... She answered my line.
I'm sorry.
What are you sorry for, bro? You didn't get her killed.
One ceremonial sword owned by Talia Al Ghul. Miss Al Ghul was a wanted terrorist and an associate of her father, Ra's. But Joker got to her before we did. From what I hear, Batman put this blade to good work after she died.
Oh yeah, I forgot he did that.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
That's right, don't try and stop me, I won't kill you. So that means the desk is...
I've heard these excuses before, sir. You could start by telling the damn truth. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
Yes.
We've got incidents
Why?
Popping up all over the city. Cash, give
Don't
us a rundown.
Don't kick me. I'm gonna bite you.
All right, let's
Mocha.
See.
God damn it, dog.
First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We got their last known coordinates, but they're not gonna survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensic boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train.
The Riddler?
Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Okay.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
Okay. Oh shit, we got expensive missions to forget. And from Cold, Shadow War, Beneath the Surface, and Wonderland.
I'm going to investigate that crime scene. If there's a serial killer in town, I'll find them.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to look himself when he finds out what he did now.
Hey, Batman! Guess Scarecrow gave you
I wish
slip.
I could just walk up you to you and just hit you. Hey, what the?
Back up.
the lead on that fire crew? We know where one of them is, right? A lot of empty cells back there, Batman. Let's start filling them up.
No way the army is coming. Civilians made it up. That's all anyone cares about.
You hear about that body we found? I tell you, that ain't no regular murder. See in the park, dressed up like that.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards waiting behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with the vial of
Yeah, okay.
I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death.
And when the dawn comes, when Gotham lies in ruin and I turn my gaze...
Inconclusive!
The legend of the Batman will be worth nothing at all.
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep
tissue scan to analyze the body for distinguishing features to determine the victim's identity. He's the homeboy. Why is he in black and white? That's stupid. Hi, cuzzo. Hello. Bonjour.
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Wait, is that a tail? Oh, what the fuck? Hey, what? Thank you. Now I'm seeing shit.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. Alfred. The victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the
Aunt
Ange. Of his marriage. The name
Hi,
on the ring,
Aunt Angie.
Ophelia, his ex-wife.
I guess.
He was seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why?
Albuquerque, New Mexico.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music?
Ghastly. Wait, I thought I what the defeat Scarecrow unless the Bro, what? Oh.
A little taste of your own medicine.
I'm not saying that, man.
I hope you're enjoying yourself. That's all that matters in the end.
Oh! No!
This is where you die, Batman.
No. Oh, hello!
You fooled everyone but me, Batman. I see right through the mask to the frightened little boy. That scared little boy who dreamed every night for a hero to save his parents from being gunned down like two useless dogs.
almost taste your fear.
That's kind of gay. Why are you tasting me? Oh, we run away!
You're nothing but a bug in a suit.
Having trouble seeing clearly.
Here's an old remedy I used to prescribe to my patients in Arkham. Just throw a little salt in your eyes and rub.
You're ugly! Ew!
Bring me his soul. You will burn.
You nightmarish dog! I gotta say, those... No.
Tear him apart. Attack.
No, I'm not saying it. It's weird. Thank you. Okay.
Identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears to be a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Nah, hold on, I gotta text this real quick.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six.
The Bloodhaven Six.
Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method,
Jimmy.
Narrow the search.
Leave. What do you want? Where? How did you even get here?
We're watching live images on the TV.
Oh my God. Oh, Remus.
We're watching your life.
Signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Frank.
I just vacuumed in here, bro.
Give me a towel.
Tell me like he's cut.
I just vacuumed in here.
Like feet in here. You can't vacuum that good.
No. Don't be judging when you don't even clean.
Don't fucking judge either.
What?
Thanks.
I cleaned.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We did. We cleaned. We all cleaned today.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, that'll be perfect.
Yeah. Did you pause it?
What's that?
It's in the TV stand.
Yeah.
Well, I could stop it.
Yeah. We were watching your live YouTube.
I'm doing a live YouTube. Yes, I am.
Yeah, and then Layla was like, let's go over and interrupt this live
I said,
YouTube.
I want to go over and crash it. Where are you guys over,
that's
Angie's?
Yeah, being Bobby and Mary. No.
That's pretty cool.
And yes, I know.
Ew. Catwoman with your weird claws. She gonna look in TikToks and go,
brr. What?
Look at her nails. She's gonna go and tic tac and go, roar.
Like,
and then she's gonna go scream.
Gonna
That's like Ava. She goes,
no, Ava's on the couch.
That's, how come, what? How does she wipe her butt?
She don't.
She has Tony do it.
Oh,
I don't wanna hear that.
Yeah, he probably does. You clean it up, babe?
What kind of shit is going on in your house?
Hi, Uncle Trainer!
Alright, well, I had it pretty clean.
It's okay.
I'm sorry that I did that.
It's okay,
I'm not fat.
Batman.
Did you play Gotham Knights yet?
I want to, but apparently it's only for the PS5.
Oh yeah, I've been playing Gotham Knights. It's alright. It's alright, it's pretty good. I've been playing it because I have a PS5. Mm. And I have Gotham Knights. I have it.
Mm-hmm. And I'm getting the PS5 soon.
Yeah.
Did you flip it up?
Yeah.
Your mother just texted me.
Playing it. So, maybe one day we'll play it together.
Give me a hug.
No, Giggity.
I wanna play.
No.
I'll take the dirty towels.
I wanna play.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
Why don't you at least stop alive, dang.
No, don't stop it. I wanna play on it.
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
You Larry Stephen Hawking, bro.
Is it going?
Yes,
can
it's
they
still
hear
going.
Me?
Can you have your what?
Can I have my dog back?
Your dog's in there.
I know.
Larry!
That's enough.
You're done? I'm like, why? Hey.
All day,
all night. Oh my God. Larry.
God.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir.
Hey, drugs.
From an early age, he was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Hi, Aunt Chrissy. I gotta do something real quick. I just got something.
Control
now I have to wait for the other islands to be unlocked. See, look, I can't even do it. Now what can I do? I'm not doing that, no. Wrong one. I'm stupid.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Uncle Larry. Oh, hello. Bop, 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 scooby-doo, bop, 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 bop. Me doing weird stuff. Why is it raining inside? I just realized.
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
I know.
What if we've been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin...
I'm even gonna send it to my friend, too.
Manufacturing process.
The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy.
Diabetes.
It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time.
Oh my god!
The movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him.
Hey, lie.
He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city.
Hey, guess what? You lied. Joke's on you.
He still blames himself for this.
Ah, I'm kidding.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
Hey, yo, buddy, that's crazy. My friend just sent me an Hi. My friend Ash just sent me a picture of his butt, and I don't know why.
I don't want to see that.
It's hairy. He's 18, too. Actually, 19, now. Bro, he's chocolate. Why do you have a banana in your hand, mate? Hey, don't smack me. What'd I do wrong?
Asking stupid questions.
Yeah, as in why you're holding a banana or why you're eating it.
That's a stupid question.
How?
What?
I saw you almost fall.
The generator's down.
I'm about to pass out. You almost just fell. Why is that not funny?
I almost broke my ankle.
Oh,
what is that like? I think you're doing that on purpose.
No.
I'm just scared. Look at him,
he's like... No, he's like, do you got food?
No, I went like this. Look. My shoes are so high, I went like this.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay, my Uncle Larry.
Bye.
Let me know. broke her ankles. I'm crying. Oh, she broke her cankles. Oh my god, I'm crying. Oh, that's funny. I enjoyed that laugh. Well, whatever she did, she broke because she almost just fell.
I'll improvise.
As soon as I did the noise, she almost fell, and it was funny. Hey, my friend on the toilet. His dead body on the toilet. Yeah, she for real, like, broke her ankles and just fell. Like, almost fell. Like, completely almost fell. And that's why I was laughing so hard. I didn't break it. That wasn't me. That was already there. That was always there. See? I didn't know if you make it into a ramp like that. I didn't break that.
Whee!
Just so you know, I didn't break it either. No!
After Arkham City, something you changed, something you killed him. I know better. I know there are some lines that even the
Okay. Bye. Love ya. No, you motherfucker. I swear to God, I'm about to... Oh, no! No!
Bang.
Oh, you bitch. How the fuck do I bounce like that?
Yo.
Who broke that? No! Who broke it?
It wasn't me, I'm telling you, I didn't break it. No, that wasn't me either. I don't know what you're talking about. That wasn't me either. Hey, look, a winch. What do I, oh, thank God, I was about to be mad. Look, you think I could have made that jump? See, now I'm curious if I can. Bro, you think you can just like...
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster
together. Remember, more espresso?
What you're working on is more important.
Espresso.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
I'm still okay. Depressed, but now I'm fast.
Remember, once in a while. More
We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah. But we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone Shipping in the Cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Nora.
Yeah. I need to land. I'm laying down right now.
Give up the hunt, bat. You won't.
How about you make me batch?
The threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation falls apart. What do we need?
5 soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Then he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably hovering towards that gas. I'd like to see you say that to me.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
I'm gonna turn on my, my ringtone.
Hey, hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Yeah!
Did Uncle Tristan leave his vape in here?
I don't know. I don't think he did because it's not up there.
Nope, we don't see it. You're welcome.
Oof, that's crazy. See, here's the thing, I can't even vape because of girlfriend reasons.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates are for you. Faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Dude, I can't wait to record on PS5, bro. That'd be fun. Than this is. Oh nah. He looks like he's about to fuck someone in the ass.
Let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting.
Okay.
Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. Liquid armor is more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Nah, you know we gotta do this. We know we gotta train before we use this bitch. I am. It's one day. Look how fucking evil this cape looks.
Was it the boogeyman?
Three, two, one.
Happy New Year!
Deepa 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 deepa.
Stand a chance against us.
Oh, Jesus. Embarrass him. Oh my god. I'm tired, bro. Some respect, boy, genuflect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Flush up your Friday salon. That's what I tried doing, but then it fucked up, so...
Time to put this suit to the test.
No, wait, no. I'm not done here until I say I am done. Here's a trick here. Here's a trick you gotta use. Bah! Bah! Baby, this give me bobbity. Now, this one's a little trick. Oh, not this one. Okay, my bad. I thought it was another one. Sup. Now, this one is the trickier one. Do you think he would see that or no? Nah, I think it's okay. Because apparently if you stay out of his line of sight, then you're okay. You're smooth sailing. Okay, man. Boom! Yes, sir. What?
How are you?
I'm tired.
Okay, well, I'm sorry about that. I have a couple of questions to ask you.
Okay.
May you please go out and see if I left my vape out on any one of the counters?
Sure.
Yeah, yeah.
patch of the gods.
Do not deny me my doobie!
Don't question that. Anyway. That's all you need to do. No way. Oh, hello. This is fun! Your wife is trying to reach you at this moment. Please try again at another time. Perfect parking job. Sorry. Okay, so. Oh, wait, what's this? Use the Wayne Tech screen to view your moves list, or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. Shit. Progress any most wanted missions, or fill the XP meter to upgrade the Batsuit, Batmobile, and gain enchanted skills. Hunting down the various supervillains in Gotham is the fastest way to earn upgrades. Okay, and then we have like little icons, I see. Let's go to the bat suit. Oh. Oh my.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon. Last reported location.
I should do those after this.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Did you call it backup? What's happening?
The new suit.
Shut up!
Help me.
Nice.
Okay, man,
they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Bad, bro. Excuse me.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
Oh, yeah, sorry. My bad.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage.
Yes, sir.
Come on,
hello?
Connect.
Hello?
Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Your call has been forwarded.
That was weird. But maybe, hold on.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
I still smell like beer. Fuck. That's easy.
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Yeah. I don't have it.
Jim,
I don't have it. Look, you can check my pockets. I don't have it. I'm telling you. I don't have it, I promise.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
You hear about Riddler? He's gone crazy. A crazier than usual.
Did you have it? No. I knew he didn't.
What?
I knew he didn't. That was just left.
It's about 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the
I'm gonna leave it off here for a little bit. I gotta do some stuff, so.